So his line of dialogue is is always different when you come in.
That's
like
cool.
There's a set amount of them. I think there's like six, but it's always different. One of them is literally he says, "Hey, what are you buying?" Heard that in a game once, and it's a direct quote to Resident Evil 4.
Oh, very cool.
All right. That is the most valuable freaking item in the entire game. Red Hot Shot. Because when you go to zero health, it brings you back to life.
Okay.
You need them for bosses. Otherwise, you don't. There's some where I've never made it through. Who knows? Treasures, none are available because you have to unlock techniques. Air dodge is always good to have. And that's all I can get for now. Breakdance is just fun.
Oh,
and
we'll get breakdance.
Afterburner kick, I've learned, is really good. Because it's just, you hop into the air and you just become essentially a knife edge that hits a target.
I'm a bitch. Part of what I think makes her sexualization okay is that she is so, like, powerful.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
She's a super badass. So, like, I don't know. That kind of counterbalances that and makes her, like, more awesome.
Yeah, because she's not
weak. She's not, like, a weakling.
Now, I guess it's not here. That's interesting. Usually there's a crow up there that you have to grab. Heaven's light apparently causes shit to grow really fast.
That makes sense. It's like life.
Yeah.
But Bayonetta, not friends with heaven.
Nope.
So seeing the flowers grow, you're like, oh shit. Not flowers again.
Now, what I find interesting is, like, yes, they're from heaven, but they're still, like, slightly creepy monsters.
Yeah, they're kind of ugly. Which is very interesting.
And especially, like, when you hit them strong enough that all their feathers and stuff pop, they just put fleshy hands.
There
we
go.
God, I can already feel this is way easier. Maybe I should focus on that. Oh, well. It will just allow me to get through stuff faster.
I think the main reason for doing it is that you don't want to spend
money on parts. Oh, yeah.
Because I know from watching and from playing games, you kind of just get tedious and it makes you want to give up.
Yeah.
So unless you're going to be playing a bad game.
I had that with one of my parts for Dark Souls is, it took 5 attempts to fight a boss and finally beat him, and my last attempt, I just wasted a whole bunch of time. Okay, so yeah, like, look at this thing. Yeah. All the names are awesome.
Yeah.
But yeah, like, look, you see his mushroom.
Yeah.
Now it starts out as just the dragon in most. But then there's other ones later on, like each boss has their essentially exclusive one. Music disc. So music records are how you get items in this game, like new weapons.
Oh yes.
Mm-hmm. Now, I think that might be the Katana Sword. I think. I really hope so. Because that... If this game feels easy with that, it's going to feel easy with that. Here,
wow.
Wow.
I think we can just keep going. Even though it gets all blurry on the phone. The weapon disappearing for cutscene is a little funny.
I guess
you can't really avoid that.
Man, I saw that was one thing I noticed about Destiny where I was like, ooh, Bungie, you're slipping a little. Like, I had my. In cutscenes, you play, like, you show as your character with all your armor on. And this guy, like, went to, like, he had his knife, like, he was threatening me, he put up his knife against me, so, his knife phased through my shoulder plate,
That's really not good.
Yeah, like,
I mean, I know it's done a little bit earlier with, in this game with me,
Yeah.
You know what? It was so small
There's so many of those times where you think, oh, it's just a symbol. It's not. Like, it's really hard to keep. I don't think I know a game where it's perfect.
Yeah, no. It's.
Like, even games that have huge budgets and stuff have, like, Rockstar games are the one where it's like, these have a ton of money to. Yet there are still glitches and stuff in them.
Glitches make it fun. Like
most of them are hilarious. Like some of the glitches in Red Dead Redemption have become just essentially legends. Like some of them have become amusing legends. Like the zero horse carriage and the now, there are also the creepy ones where you have townspeople becoming creatures.
Ooh.
So you have people on all fours acting like mountain cats and stuff. The weird ones are the villagers looking like birds.
Angelic Kim's gold LP. Got your hands on something awfully rare, haven't you?
That what is it, Enzo?
Perfect beat to coax out some of hell's ugliest. One note hits their ears, and a damn who's who of inferno comes pouring out of the inner circles. Then I can use them to breathe life into what I make best. Weapons of mass destruction. Tell you what, you give me that record, and I'll order up something so fiendish, angels will cry at the sight of it. I'll just have to pop down to the tropics for a bit. So take a load off.
Now, that's not the best part about this. The best part about this is how he comes back. Like, the way it's portrayed. Like...
All done.
It's,
he's a little rude.
Like,
but
the idea that he has to fight to get you...
Okay.
Onyx. Onyx Roses. So, the alternates are you So I'll set that to my secondary because I don't have the sword yet.
Yeah.
Now there's one I have not unlocked, even in the game I beat, which is something called Coltretta, which is a whip.
Oh. Cool.
So where's it? No, it's back. There we go. So now I can, So eventually this axe will wear out, but then I'll be able to use the shotguns.
Oh, cool.
But first, we have to fight this guy again. Yeah. God, this axe does so much damage. So even though he has zero health, can't kill him.
Yeah.
Oh.
It could never be that easy.
I love the camera flash.
That's hilarious. Do you just have unlimited ammo?
Yep.
That's nice, because it would be so tedious.
Limited ammo barrel wouldn't work. There's stuff you can't, like, it just doesn't logically make sense.
No, no fun. Like, it would just make this game really tedious.
He's one of my favorites. Shoot. Nope.
You missed. You aren't very good.
No.
36, huh?
36 ain't bad, though.
Yeah, maybe.